not all roofs are the same. So we put in an adjustable sliding pitch selector and attach it with the steel pin that just clips in. Wheel side down, see there's wheels, and all I'm doing at that point is extending the extension pole back behind me for the distance of the roof. Once I get to the peak, I simply flip it over and it's gonna drop down really securely. And now when I step off of the ladder 20 feet down, I'm already connected. So if I have a slip or a fall, it's gonna catch me.